What's up, it's Chris. After several hours of traveling from Los Baños, we're finally here in La Union, San Juan, La Union, and we're gonna be staying here at the Yang House. So let's go check it out. All right, so we're about to head to the beach now. Say hello to everyone over here. Hello, hello. He's just asking for directions. So you just need to go straight, take a left, cross the street, and then the beach is gonna be there. Right. See you guys in a bit. Bye bye. Around the place earlier without one bringing a jacket and then two without bringing a camera, so I decided to go back because it was so freaking cold. So here I am now with my jacket and also with the camera, and yeah, it's our last day here. We have a couple of hours left before we go back to Elbi, and yeah, kakagising lang nila, we're about to have breakfast and then we're gonna go head back to the beach. My first time here at the Yang House is really, really good. So if you're looking for a place to stay here in San Juan, La Union, go check them out. The owners are very accommodating, the food was good. Every bit of the experience was really exceptional. Back to reality tomorrow. Talking too much. I'm hungry. Alright, see you guys later. Good morning, Kuya Louie.
Oh,
not almost done yet. No, not yet. Pa lang. Thank you. Hey, what's up? Morning. Yeah, that's my morning vlogger voice. So you have the breakfast spread. Breakfast spread over here.
Wait.
From Liz, old town from Hong Kong.
And the truth is, it's from Malaysia.
Yeah. All right.
Malaysia.
Brian's.
And Brian.
We have Yeye. We have Ten and Yeye. They're gonna be putting up a channel as well, so I'll just link it down below. Yes. super YouTuber look. Come on,
check it out.
Thank you. Sunday, and I'm excited to go home and rest. This is gonna be a new week starting tomorrow. And yeah, I hope you guys like my first ever vlog. It's so weird, still so awkward, but I promise to do my best in the succeeding videos. So yeah, I guess that's it. I'll see you around.
My only cry to know you all my life.